The crowd is into him tonight. That will definitely get these riders pumped up as they wait for the gate drop.